Right, now then, guys. Hey, this time we're going to be doing Mount Panorama. And I'm going to tell you now, this one is an absolute arse to do. And I'm going back in the Evo again. I'm recording this one straight after doing the Nordschleife. So two pain in the butt circuits back to back. This one's going to pan out for us. I know, usually these are quite difficult to do. So then, I wonder how, I really wonder how this one is going to turn out. Just because I know how difficult the Nordschleife was in this car, I'm setting myself a bigger challenge in this one too. This is definitely going to be a challenge. It would be helpful if I don't turn directly into the wall or it break myself into the corner. Royce elbow, I'm not 100% sure. The last time I drove this game was on one of the old touring car games where you could drive the old Aussie V8s, so I'm not 100% sure. In the corners, and if I make an absolute breakfast of this, what to expect. Slow and twisty stuff is not my thing, as you could tell from the Nordschleife. Slightly more OP car. It's the same power as what it was in Nordschleife. Just all the other cars seem to be a little less powerful. It's going to get in the way. The rotary. Oh, knew there was going to be contact there. Okay, that Mazda was coming up right on the inside, just on the edge. And I knew I was going to be pushing me up there. There's always going to be contact if someone was off at that point. As you could see, yes, I haven't done Spa, so I'll give you a break because you saw Spa the other day. If I'm lucky, I to keep two. I want to upload a day. New mini test schedule for a while. We'll see how that goes. Always want some torches over there. You never know. The more I upload, the more I do this, the more my skill might go better than me as well. I might start doing some more of the more live online games as well. I might end up doing some of the online races. Just for you guys' entertainment as well. Got a little bit drifty there. And there we go. And then brush the wall. Just use the wall straight to make it again. The Viper. Where I really want another gear. Don't have one. Don't wash out too far. Go back to the inside. Just hold off the rumble strip. There's another hard drop in. Drop it in two without being too aggressive. Roll in. Final lap. Purple. And that lap was scruffy as all hell. I'll take it. For a circuit that I know nothing of, I am not familiar with at all. Bit of purple on there. How do I do this again? Speed through there, but I'm going to launch too much. Normally, I will end up in a wall. Too cocky here, you are in a wall. This series is going to be warts and all. And no matter how scruffy it is, it's going up. There we go. First win ever at my panorama on GT Sport. Me. Never driven that on this setup. I'll end this video by letting you all see what car I have won. And then, as before, if you've got anything that you want to add, any comments, anything like that, then bosh it all down below. I will comment back and reply to you. Like, comment, subscribe, share. You are not subbed. But why are you not subbed? Subbing up means you can always see the best content right here. It helps you grow, helps me grow. And then, as always, peace! Okay, yeah, that went off a little early, so this is a little added bonus. I'll add this on to the end as well. What's it gonna do? That's Racing Lexus. Yeah.